Hey guys, what's up? It's Fluffy here, and I was actually just playing around on one of my random creative worlds while I'm running really low frames. There we go. And I was like, you know what? I'm gonna throw on my x-ray pack and see what I can find. So I was actually in the middle of this mushroom biome when I came across this humongous. And you see all this stuff right here, except for, ignore that spawn egg. That's irrelevant. But everything that you see right here, stuff that I have collected out of chests inside of this very expansive abandoned mineshaft. So I've just been kind of running around for about 20-30 minutes in creative mode, just digging through stone and stuff, and most every bit of this is connected, except I think from, I'm not sure, but they might be connected. Hold on. Well, basically though, let me get back into this is not part of the abandoned mineshaft, as you can tell. I was inside of a mushroom biome, and I was like, you know what, I'm going to dig down. I dig straight down, and I come across an abandoned mineshaft. Now, this, like I said, this is a very, very expansive, huge abandoned mineshaft. I'll go ahead and explain some things about the, there are loads and loads of spider spawners. That is the only downside I could see of this, is the loads and loads of stinging cave spider spawners. But I just thought, you know what, I'm gonna show this off because it looks pretty cool. But I've been looting dungeons and stuff, and I'm like, all right, my inventory is officially full, and there's no way I can like just explain in words how expansive this thing is. Let's get rid of this cave spider spawner here. But oh, there's another one. But like I said, there's a lot of cave spider spawners in this, but in the end, there's loads of, wait, let's go loot this chest. I thought, maybe I can just, like, explore it on video for a minute and let you guys see what I discovered. And I'm probably going to wind up, oh, looky here, more stuff. Can I pick it all up? Yep, I can. Oh yeah, and that enchanted book I've got, hold on. The enchanted book is, it's protection 1, not a great enchanted book, but it's an enchanted book, which I thought was nice. So let's see, what do we, oh, there's a spawner, I think that's, oh wow, water. Most of this stuff in this texture pack is self-explanatory. It like blocks out a bunch of the stone and stuff, and yeah, this is just another cave spider spawner. I actually found one that, like, was part of a block error that dropped the cave spiders directly into a giant pool of lava, which I thought was kind of funny. Maybe I can find that one again and show it to you. Because that's one of the ones I didn't destroy. I just kind of left it because it looked cool. But is this the one I just looted? Probably is. I'll start destroying. Oh, no, it's not. I'm going to start destroying these as well. But basically, it's just a huge, huge mineshaft. As you can see, you can't really see the cobwebs and stuff like that, but most everything else is pretty simple. I mean, the coal is letter C, the iron is an, oh wait, there's a dungeon. Have I explored that yet? I do not know. I might have, because it doesn't look like it's got a spawner in it. I've been destroying all the spawners so I can keep track of the dungeons I've looted. Yeah, I've already looted that one. I haven't, however, wait, yeah, like I said, there's a lot of cave spider spawners in this seed. In fact, let's do this really quick. And actually, let me write that down so I can put it in the description. Because you guys probably get to see this. I'm also going to write down the coordinates because this is far from spawn. 7631175108475550620, and the coordinates, oops, I can't do that, and the coords are for, you know, I'll go to the surface and do coordinates. But you actually, from what I can tell, there's no, like, surface cave that leads to this, because this is in the middle of an ocean. Oh, wait, we were going that way. Middle of an ocean. Midnight, leave my stinking computer alone. You're sitting on my hand. That looks like an error. I guess I can take... Oh, crud. Midnight! No, 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 no! Okay, sorry about that. He's being a butt. Alright, so we got all this junk here, and we hear some cave spiders behind us. Are these... Wow, two cave spider spawners in the same exact spot. That's awkward. And actually, I am going to render this, and I'm going to upload it today. Just because I have to say, if you are not... Or if you're not on her channel, and I don't think she's actually publicly said this, but I'm going to, even if you want to keep it secret, make sure to run on over to Fuzzy's channel and wish her a happy birthday, because today is her birthday. Yep, her 16th birthday. Now we can illegally get married. I was kidding. That's more of an inside joke that, from a while back, kind of involving a random conversation that my dad happened to walk in on. But yeah, so let's see. Has this one been explored? I think that one has. Yeah, but as you can see, all this brown right here is part of the actual... Hold on, let me turn off that resource pack. And as you can see, I have this thing called My Pack. It's not really, like, anything major. I've just got a few things renamed and stuff. But, hold on. I don't remember if I did it or not. I think I screwed up when I was typing it out originally. Yeah, see, I originally renamed cactus pickles and stuff like that. I'll have to go through and fix it. And if that texture pack's something you actually want to see me use, just let me know. I mean, I'm more than willing to. It was just kind of me screwing around one day. I believe it was this way. Whoa, hello, lava. Alright, let's turn back on our resource packs. And it is called the Mizey X-Ray. It's actually the 1.6.4 edition. I'm not sure if it's been updated to 1.7, but I don't really play 1.7 much, except for on my 1.7 survival series. Most of my survival is still done on 1.6. Okay, now where were we going? I don't even remember. Other than playing on servers, I don't really use 1.7 yet, because, well, until I have more use for it, it's just kind of an annoyance. Annoy. I hate saying that word. Okay, that looks like another cave spider spawner. But, as you can see, there's like tons and tons and tons of dungeons on here. I mean, even just looking around, I'll actually do a full 360 in a sec. Just slowly for you guys to see. Okay, away from these cave spiders. I really wish I could find that one that I found that just spawns directly into a giant pool of lava, but I don't even have a clue where that might be. Alright, let's go down here and explore this thingy. Yes, this thingy. This minecart with a chest. Oh, look at that. Look, I've already made full iron armor and then some. Of course, I wouldn't come down here without full iron armor anyway with all those stupid... Oh, wait, I didn't destroy it. Whatever. I'll come back to it later, and I'll be like, okay, well, I gotta destroy it this time. Oh, look at that. There's another one. Really wish I could find that cave spider spawner that went directly into a giant pool of lava. Because that thing was hilarious. But I'm kind of just playing 1.6.4 until my favorite mods update to 1.7. And stuff like that. I use magic launchers, so I don't like have any of the huge thing, or I don't have all the mods, but I've got a bunch of the good ones. What the heck was that? Whatever. Okay. So let's take a quick view. As you can see, there's loads. Actually, let's go to the surface, because I remember looking at it from the surface, and I'll get some coordinates from this as well. This is under the ocean. Oh, look at that. That's 1.7. This world was actually created for redstone testing. Where am I? What shall I destroy, guys? I don't want to destroy anything. Okay, let's throw that out really quick. Snow? Where the heck am I? I don't even know where I'm at now. Let me turn off the texture pack again. But I'm just kind of exploring this and letting you guys look at it too. I figured, why not? Oh, there's this biome that I need. as you can see, this is actually a mushroom biome. It's really, really pretty huge. I tried to take some world edit to it, but that didn't work out so well. Which is actually why I'm surprised that 1.7 stuff is still... Where did I start mining at? It was right here. This is where I dropped into it. So I'll give you... Oh, well. I'll give the coordinates of, like, right here-ish. Sure. Alright. F3. Oh, wait. My F3's already on. Alright. 4,385. And this is nowhere near the initial spawn at all. Just warning you now, it's going to be a huge trek, but that's because... But if you want a giant mineshaft with loads of resources in the end... Oh, here's one of the dungeons that it looks like I didn't destroy like I thought I did. Let's find out. Maybe there is something in here. Alright. Nope, I've looted this one. And it's a zombie spawner. Most of them are zombie or skeleton spawners. I only saw one spider spawner. Regular spider. So let's see. As you can see, it just kind of... Oh, look at those diamonds. Diamonds! I'm not giving away those coordinates, though. So, basically, you can see it starts right about... Actually, it starts right over here. Oh, wait, no, it doesn't, because it expands that way, too. You can see how huge and massive it is, and why I was like, whoa. Actually, this is the second abandoned mineshaft I've ever explored to its full capabilities. The first one I explored was on the, the last video of, spoiler alert, my 1.7 survival series, I recorded, I wound up exploring a giant cave system. It was huge. I'm looking for a new video editing software, so if you got any ideas, let me know, please, because though I'm poor, I can probably get the money to buy a... Really? Freaking gravel. I hate the gravel. But, what was I saying? I got completely caught off track by that. Oh yeah, I could probably get my parents to give me the money for... Oh, look at that. This is probably that one that I looted earlier and said, I'm going to come back and it's going to be... Yeah, so... Oh, look at that. That's a different one probably, though, because that doesn't... Oh, wait, no, I've already been here as well. See, you can tell because I mined up from right there. Alright, and then I went, it looks like... Where did I go? Looks like I might have gone this way. Yeah, I did. Oh, wait, no, this is one of the ones I came into. I'm watching a really weird movie. Well, I was supposed to be anyway, but I wasn't in art today. Some Japanese something, I don't know what, but it was weird. Okay, how about in here? Is this it? Or is this where I just came from? I don't even know where I'm at anymore. Really wanted to find that cave spider spawner that was above the lava. Oh, I see some more I see cobblestone up ahead. Let's see if that's one of the dungeons that I haven't explored. Because I have a feeling there's some that I missed. I mean, I'm not going to, like... I probably won't give you the full view of the entire thing, but you'll get to see a lot of the stuff down here. I mean, this place is massive. And I'll keep my coordinates up, so if you do decide to be a little bit of cheaters and... explore this and try and find all the stuff. I mean, you're getting a good view of locations if you actually go through. I figured I'm gonna, like, as you can also tell, my skin is not Steve. It's my skin. I don't have internet at home. That's one of the other benefits to me using that private texture pack of mine. Which, again, if you guys want me to, like, make linkable, then just let me know. I'll be more than willing to give it to you. Yeah, I've already looted this one. This is one of the more recent ones I looted. But, yeah, so, basically if you want... Oh, there's my creeper egg. Yeah, you guys remember that. Let's just break that. Okay. So, yeah, but if you guys want any... And there was once a spider spawner in here. Oh, wait, did we just go past one? We did. Or do we already loot that? I probably should, like, blow up these dungeons so I know where the heck I need to be going. Yeah, this is the one I just came from. Hello there, ores. Yeah, this is one more first ones I did. Alright, so there's not really much more to show you other than this giant mineshaft inside the sea and that, and there's a mushroom biome above me. I mean, can you get any better than a mushroom biome? That's like infinite food. Also, I plan on starting another survival series not too long from now where it's just pure survival, so if you have a seed that you'd like me to use, just let me know. I mean, I don't mind playing seeded survival anyway. A lot of the time, that's what I do. What is this? Oh, it's part of the ocean, isn't it? Well, I'm inside of a giant ravine as well. Yeah, it's part of the ocean. And, well, there's a nice little overhead view of the entire thing. Not really. It'd take forever for me to give you an overhead view of the entire thing. Because there's so much. Oh, wait. Guys, this is my jackpot. This is where I went down into it. Okay. Guess what I found? This is that cave spider spawner I was talking about that drops directly into the lava. There was actually more to it when I first came in, but, you know, I destroyed it. I wish you could pick up spawners. I guess that's what the TMI mod's for. You can just, like, pick up whatever spawners you like, and there's no problem with it. So, anyway, I thought I'd just, like, give you a brief tour of the giant mineshaft thing that's in the seed. And I hope you guys liked this. If you did, please like, subscribe, and all that fun jazz. I don't really care much for comments anymore because of Google+, so you're more than welcome to comment, and I'm more than willing to answer. I've kind of lost my interest in the whole wait, did I get this one? I might have missed this one. I don't know how I would have missed that one. No, I didn't miss that one. That was what would have been a tier 2 in survival games, because there was some really, really nice stuff in there. Yeah. So, basically, wait, I didn't destroy this one either. I'm probably, like, finding new stuff, and it's just kind of awkward now. No, it looks like I might have been here already. That's one of the skeleton spawners. Oh, nope, I did not loot this one. So, as you can see, there's a bunch of stuff in here. I can't pick up some of it anymore. How the heck did I miss this? But, there's not really... I don't think there's anything else I can explore now. There's some diamonds and some coal. Yeah, you see that diamond over there? Now, if I was in survival, that would be my heaven, but I also would not be using this texture pack in a video. I only use this texture pack when I'm playing my private survivals. Not that I would ever do that to my game, because that would be unfair, and using texture packs to see through blocks is unfair. But this is basically it, so I hope you guys... Okay, now this is my official outro, not my last one. Oh, wait. Let's see how many diamonds are here. This would be a bad one to go mining into. Actually, no, it wouldn't, because the lava isn't actually next to it. Looks like there isn't actually... There's only two. Well, I guess there's your diamond sword. Oh, yeah, my frame rate's dropping. Oh, but there's another one. I'm sure if you guys have made it this far into my video, you guys are real troopers, because I'm like so disorganized, this is not even funny. This sounds like a spider spawner, which I think, or yeah, spider spawner, not cave spider, just a spider. Which if it says the same exact, oh, nope. Oh, look at that, thorns too. The best enchantment you can get, guys, I'm telling ya. So yeah, this was this giant oversized mine shaft. So I will let you go now. Just remember, I only do it for y'all. And I'm just so emotional. Not really. Yeah, I gotta get this rendered. So, bye guys.